Well, guys, I'm back one more time, and this time I want to debut the GI Impulse. It is based on the platform of the Impulse, the Smart Parts Impulse. This is the GI Impulse. It is a 50 cal version of its sister gun right here, which is the 68. Now, if you can get a look at those barrels, it'll give you an idea of the differences. Now, you'll notice the markers are pretty much of the same design. That's because when the Impulse was designed, it was designed as a dual purpose marker. We're gonna look carefully at the upper lower bolt design, and you will, if you look very carefully, you'll see that the upper bolt is detachable from the lower bolt. And this was done on purpose in order to be able to make the same marker both usable in 50 and 68 cal. You do have to have a dedicated top portion because all of the dimensions and the air passages are different. There is some internal modifications that happens to the board. Hoseless design, on-off airflow, LPR regulator, adjustable both from back here. Eyes are easily accessible through this door right here for cleaning purposes. Clamp design for loader. This is really a unique gun. Will we need to raise the feet per second to get a break? No. I would think that who put in this question is probably old school. There was an attempt at 50 cal 10 years ago. We were not able, or the industry was not able at that time, to make a breakable 50 cal for reasons that I have addressed earlier. The breakability of the 50 cal will very much be on par with the 68. And we will leave it at 300 feet per second. Will 68 caliber still be available? Absolutely. I mean, there's no reason 68 caliber needs to go away. Oh, here's an interesting one. They're asking if, because the ball is so much smaller, does it mark a lot less? And to answer that question, it surprisingly, the mark that it leaves behind is almost identical. Now, this is something that you guys can get onto YouTube, and there's all kinds of videos on YouTube. Look up GI Milsim 50 cal, you'll see comparisons shot by shot, 50 cal next to 68. Here's the thing that stumped people at first, and it's been figured out. Why does 50 cal leave almost as big a mark as a 68? And what it comes down to is the 68 carries so much energy that on impact, there's too much energy to keep the actual fill material stuck on the mass, and it goes reflecting back. Lower amount of joules will leave the majority of the fill material on the person.